you know, we're going to announce the All-Star starters tomorrow night exclusively on TNT. And I just got the list. I can't tell you who's on the list because now we have to work on our reserves. So I think there is an outside chance that I'm going to put him on my All-Star reserves. Just because I think what he's reinvigorating the Sixers and the city of Philadelphia. I haven't made a final decision yet, but there's an outside chance that I'm going to probably pick him as a reserve.